Embrace your former lieutenant. The cold hand of death reaches out a chill of hell to sap the life from your bones.
The Angel Izwar was once Tyrion's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after a given high assault upon the Hellfield. Izwar surrendered to demonic corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstones to the flying evils. Tyrion claimed that Izwar was slain years ago, but his replacement has never emerged from the Crystal Arch.
It is not far now. I only hope we are not too late.
You abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyria. Why did you forsake me when you knew Bale still walked among us?
Nightmares stand as testament that there will never be peace between men and demons. Sorcerers who attempt to master the dark arts and summon demons with their black spells are all damned to become skeletal nightmares, bound to the very...
Inarius was alarmed when he realized that the Nephilim had the potential to surpass both angels and demons in power. He wished to limit their abilities, but Lilith demanded that they become her army. Their escalating conflict led to Sanctuary's discovery by the Demon Lords and the Angeris Council.
Before us. spirit is free now. May he be at peace.
Beyond measure.
Diablo has spared nothing on his assault.
Taste.
want more?
Strong enough to face me.
If I weren't pressed for time, I just might consider it.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... This... No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
Even the angels cannot help us now, Tyriel. You were wise to shed those wings of yours.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
I never thought I would bite alongside an angel. Now I can scarcely imagine going on without you.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Ugh! Well, it was all worth it. Everything. The cut.
You were like family.
But now I better shut.
That was astounding.
Hell, I.
The one the problem were ever. I cannot believe it. I left ever.
Victory! And so the Lord. It's finally.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
As long as the burning hells exist, there will still be evil, my friend.
Time will tell.
Saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. Champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.